Welcome to Full Circle with Jerry Bryant. It's the classic Jesus music radio show. It's a look back at where it all began. This is Full Circle, looking back at the beginnings of today's contemporary Christian music. Now, here's your host, Jerry Bryant.
Hi, everybody. This is Jerry Bryant. Welcome to another episode of Full Circle, the classic Jesus music radio show, where I'm taking you back to where it all began. You will hear from Benny Hester, Kelly Willard, Leon Patello, Liberation Suite, and many more. Be sure to stay tuned, won't you? I'm starting out with a classic from Chris Eaton. Looking back to 1986 from the Project Vision on Reunion Records, Chris Eaton, and It Was Love. Thanks to this British lad, captured my thoughts with this song and part of the reason for the focus of this episode. Now, Chris is an amazing songwriter, having written songs for singers including Cliff Richard, Amy Grant, and Jackie Velasquez. And he was also a member of the 1980s bands Lyrics and the Mark Williamson Band prior to his solo career. Well, this is Jerry Bryan, and I'm starting this episode of Full Circle with an answer. An answer to the question, how do I find comfort in the storm? Bottom line, it's always love that gets us through the darkest times. God's love. No fancy formula or steps, just surrendering to His all-encompassing love. Now, over the years, many have written to say that they get weary with the delays, setbacks, restarts, and uncertain seasons. There's a real struggle with a continued feeling of unease or worry or fear of the unknown. So, I got thinking, what could cause you to lose hope in the storms of life? I mean, if you compare yourself to a ship and the hardships of life to storms, then Jesus, He's the hope. Jesus is the anchor that keeps you from being shipwrecked. So I want to encourage you to trust the anchor and never let go of Him. Well, you'll be hearing songs that reflect the theme as you listen, and I hope you'll be encouraged. And the songs I play for you will reflect this truth on this episode of Full Circle. So stay tuned.
Binding up the wounds, kingdom come and started. The Lord is coming soon. Thank you. God's grace you reach your goals. Heal the brokenhearted. Binding up the wounds. Kingdom come is started. The Lord has come.
Track 5 from the 1981 Liberation Suite album, Stride for Stride. Heal the Brokenhearted on Full Circle. And that's what I want to talk about on this episode and play some songs of encouragement. Giving credit to historian Mark Allen Powell, long before the Christian ska, there was Liberation Suite, incorporating bass with hard-rocking Jesus music, first in the Texas Hill Country, he says, and then in war-torn Northern Ireland and the British Isles. I mean, what would you do if a preacher came by one day and said, "Hey, if you're ever in my town, feel led to visit." Well, that's just what they did. They visited him in Northern Ireland, and their music went over very well there, and later in Europe. Now, the band said they didn't even know when they arrived what to do, and they weren't even aware there was a war going on. Yet they stayed in Belfast 6 months and preached a message of reconciliation through Jesus to anyone who'd listen to their concerts. And then in 1974, they played at the very first Greenbelt Music Festival in England, which helped them become one of the best-known Christian bands in Europe. Next, a classic from Benny Hester, recorded on the Mer label. And so many of Benny's songs during his early career were songs of encouragement and finding rest in relationship with the Father. I'll talk more about that rest a little later. Now, one classic song that I wore out on the Jesus Solid Rock syndicated show was a song called He Ran to Me. And I also played that song on episode 259 of Full Circle Jesus Music. Now, 40 years ago, his recording of this next song was a CCM hit. It went on to become the first CCM song to cross over to Billboard's Top 50 AC Pop chart. Looking back to 1981, Benny Hester, and Nobody Knows Me Like You Do.
stood on the promises you have made. The way that I act sometimes, I am ashamed. But you never turned me away. No, 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 nobody knows. Some know me well, still nobody knows me like you.
Benny Hester, and Nobody Knows Me Like You Do. Hopefully I'd like to have Benny as a guest on Full Circle. We'll see what happens. Now, for those who followed this radio ministry, even as far back as 1972, when I started the Jesus Solid Rock syndication on 100 radio outlets, I think you know me, that I have a heart to minister to the listener through the songs I play and my comments. Now, there's a shift going on at Full Circle that you might notice. Not just that I've taken back the writing and production of the show that I shared with an amazing team for so many years, but something more. In the very early days, I spent a lot of time sharing my heart between songs and asking the Lord to say something through me that would be meaningful to the ones tuned in. And it's time to return to that focus. People need answers. They need answers for what they're navigating through in life, and well, Jesus is the answer. So I want to be sure in future shows that you know that. It really matters to me. And it mattered a lot to my next artist. From 1982, my friend Scott Wesley Brown. He will carry you on Full Circle.
There is no problem too big. God cannot solve it. There is no mountain too tall. He cannot move. There is no storm too dark, God cannot calm it. There is no sorrow too deep, He cannot soothe it. If He carried the weight of the world upon His shoulders, I know, my brother, that He will carry you. If He carried the weight of the world upon His shoulders, I know, my sister, that He will carry you. He said, come. Solve it. There is no mountain too tall, He cannot move it. There is no storm too dark, God cannot calm it. There is no sorrow too deep, He cannot soothe it.
Hi, this is Scott Wesley Brown, and you're listening to Full Circle with Jerry Bryant.
With a time capsule-worthy track, When Storms Arise, and well, they do from time to time, He will carry you. Scott Wesley Brown. Now, while many artists had a compassion booth at their concerts, my friend Scott Wesley Brown went a little further, and he walked the walk by traveling to more than 50 countries, supplying hundreds of musical instruments to missionaries and believers in third world countries, and then conducting the first publicly promoted Christian music event in what was then the Soviet Union to an audience of over 15,000 people. And 2,000 made a decision to follow Jesus. He went to the hurting people to comfort them in their storm. Did you know that you can learn how to trust God to calm your anxious mind, even in a storm? With the pressures of life swirling around you, God knows how to help you stand. Now, if you're living close to the one who created the day and cares more about you than you could ever imagine, that's where peace is found. And there's even a lot left undone at the end of every day. So, centering yourself in Him every day brings hope in the present chaos and the clutter and the demands of life. And storms do pass. Philippians 4, 5 through 7 says, "The Lord is near. Don't be anxious about anything, but in everything, by prayer and petition with thanksgiving, present your request to God. And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus." Sometimes God calms the storm, and sometimes He lets the storms rage and calms His child. I know it's tempting to quit when you face setbacks, when life gets difficult and things don't go as planned. Is that when you lose hope? What about something you've been praying for and you're still waiting for? It seems like it's never going to come. You might feel like you want to give up on hope then. But stay strong in your confidence in His promise, my friend. Even through suffering, hardship, and delay, remember the melody of His love song over you. Dance again and have hope. Now, I said we'd revisit some thoughts on rest. And that's hard in the midst of the torrents and fury of a storm. Kelly Willard knows storms, but she knows the one who can calm the storm. She suffered the loss of a marriage, a cherished daughter named Haley who left way too early in her 18th year, and many more storms that have been more than most could bear. Her next song reflects where she found rest.
Sometimes I feel like crying. Sometimes I feel like dying. Life seems so complicated. Sometimes I make it. But then I hear a voice
In Him you will find rest. It's true. Kelly Willard on Full Circle with Jerry Bryant. From her 1978 release, Blame It on the One I Love. And Kelly's life is a testimony of finding comfort in the storm.
Taking you back to where it all began, Full Circle.
When the clouds start to surround us, try and wash our joy away. Make you feel there is no reason for you to really shine today. But don't give in, just trust in Him. Be thy very strong. Don't despair, He's heard your prayer. Remember God is still on the throne. Oh, I know who holds the future and controls each grain of sand. Though He's King of all creation, He still has time to hold my hand. So don't give in, just trust in.
Leon Patillo, who has a gift of encouragement, is evidenced by the song he released back in 1981, track 7, produced by Skip Conte, from a Mer record release entitled Don't Give Up. Now, checking on Leon's bio page, it was an interesting thing to read that the story goes that in one day in 1973, Carlos Santana heard Leon sing on a demo tape and invited him to join Santana. Well, when Leon was singing with the Latin rock and roll group Santana, he would look out at the vast crowds of nameless, faceless people filling the auditoriums, some coming just to party, some to be entertained, and some because, well, it was the concert to attend. But some, Leon felt, or coming with heavy hearts, questioning their lives, searching for answers. And so at the peak of his pop career with Santana, Leon left the group with a burning desire to satisfy those hungering hearts with music that would make a difference in their lives. On this Full Circle, I've been playing songs to encourage those seeking comfort in a storm. Now, interestingly, even if this episode doesn't hit home with you now, I won't be surprised to hear that someone listening at another time needed to hear these songs of hope. So when shows are published and archived, they're there for God to direct the listener, even much later. It's amazing how he does that, but then he's God. Well, if you want to find out more about Full Circle and join our family of supporters, those who pray for and financially support sending the shows on to others, well, you can find me on Facebook or online at www.FullCircleJesusMusic.com. That's FullCircleJesusMusic.com. Your gifts are tax exempt, whether by check or electronically sent at the donation button at the top of the page. Thank you for your help. Did you know because of painful experiences, people disconnect from their emotional and spiritual heart? They unknowingly separate themselves from this divine space that's meant to bring forth a wellspring of life. How do you know if you've done this? It's an easy test. If you've said something like, "I just can't connect with God like I used to," or "God feels so distant right now." Someone wrote, "If negativity is riding shotgun and judgment is in the back seat, holding hands with self-criticism, I'd like to suggest you've disconnected from your true self." When you feel disconnected from yourself, it makes you feel as if you're disconnected from God. Living in disconnection, you can no longer feel the beauty of life itself. So it's time to reconnect. Sometimes life is overwhelming, and you feel like change isn't possible. However, nothing could be further from the truth. The Creator of all things lives inside of you. He's waiting to co-create a new day with you. Remember who you are. You're covered and loved by God more than you could ever know. Hey, feel free to write me at Full Circle Jesus Music. My email is info@FullCircleJesusMusic.com. I'll do my best to write back, but I will pray for you. That I will do. Write info@FullCircleJesusMusic.com. Now, if you want to check out my page on Full Circle and like it, I'd really appreciate it. Or you can ask to join my email blast and get early announcements about the next show and what's going on. And of course, the webpage for downloads of previous episodes of Full Circle, radio station affiliates, and online podcast, and much more. And there's a place to show you really believe in this ministry when you give a gift, one time or on a monthly basis. You can even put your gift on a text-to-give number and automatically give as the Lord directs. It's all set up, and it's all tax-exempt. Thanks so much. In 1983, Steve Camp signed a contract with Sparrow Records, with whom he released 9 successful albums. Now, he started in music back in 1978 with a release called Saying It With Love. And that's what I want to do on this episode of Full Circle. Say it with love. There's not much gained in rebuking or chiding someone going through a difficult time. Who wants to hear, "Well, if you hadn't done this or that, you wouldn't be in this mess"? Storms are hard to navigate, no matter what kind they are. And if you're in a storm, at times you're so weary, you want to quit. Looking back to 1986, his Sparrow Records release, Steve Camp, and he covers me.
Oh Lord, I feel so barren and ashamed of who I am. How I often fell, I hid it well. It is a lie I cannot defend.
So I lean upon your mercy as I confess my sin to you. There's no easy way, no saving face, when I finally see the truth. So let my life be filled with only you. Oh, oh. I know someday I will be free. The weight of sin shall be released. But for now, I suffer painfully from wrongs done to me, but vengeance isn't mine to take. So let me glory in my weakness until your strength's revealed in me. It is your grace, Lord, that helps me carry on to be the man I long to be. So let your life be perfect. Sin shall be released, but for now he covers me. And though the trials never end, I've learned to take them as my friend, for each day he covers me. And though surrounds me, I know your love is around me. Nothing can separate me from you, and I know it's true.
And there he was with his opened wide his cut and bleeding side, each drop full of love and freedom, freedom for you and me. Thank God for Calvary. I wanna live to see the man who died for me. So I told him everything, even what I wanted to hide, and that I wanted to die. I felt so worthless. I'd heard of grace and mercy, but how could he still love me when I'd done nothing for him except live my life in sin? And just when I was turning back, I knew I couldn't make it. I cried, Jesus, please, Jesus, save me. And then cut and bleeding side, each drop full of love and freedom, freedom for you and me. Thank God for Calvary. I wanna live to see the man who died for me, Jesus.
Hey, this is Michelle Pillar, and you're listening to Full Circle with Jerry Bryant, back to where it all began.
Now, there's where hope comes in. When you look up in the storm, and you see that he's been standing there with outstretched hands all the time. There he was, Michelle Pillar on Full Circle, my special guest on episode number 71. She's a singer, songwriter, sometimes actress, and even with her three solo records for Sparrow in the 1980s, all together total over 2 million in record sales. But Michelle has known her storms and tackled uncharted waters in the world of ministry as an author with her book Untangled. She is said to have written the most honest book ever published by a Christian author. Well, there's so much more I could say about my friend Michelle, who I think has one of the smoothest voices in the days of early Jesus music, often compared to the late Karen Carpenter. Friend, you're going to get through this storm. It'll take putting your will in God's hand every day. Every day. It might be a fight at first, but like everything else, the more you practice, the easier it will become. What worry do you need to turn over to God right now? Maybe it's a financial problem, a conflict in a relationship, or a new unexpected challenge that you're facing, and it feels like a real storm is brewing. Once again, let it go. And whatever you do, never, never quit trusting in Him. Psalm 55, verse 22. Cast your burden on the Lord. He will sustain you. He will never permit the righteous to be moved. Storms come to pass. And when you listen, you can hear the music He's singing out to all. It's a love song. There's a shift. When the praises start, it doesn't really matter if you feel like it. Just start. And it will begin to rise, and your heart will become unburdened, and hope will slip in. If you let hope arise, you'll start to see the situation through God's eyes. You'll begin to feel His love warming your heart like a blanket, because God puts His song in your heart. And I can tell you that the late Keith Green and I experienced a few storms at the Last Days community near Los Angeles, back when I lived with him and his wife there. But thankfully, God gave Keith a song. And here's the live introduction at a concert where Keith shared about the gift that he was given.
You know, we were created to praise and worship our Lord. Man was created to be in fellowship with his God, not to be co-gods with him, as some religions say, but to worship and adore him before his throne day and night. And that's the time when we feel the most peace. That's the time when we're in the place that God created us to be. And God wrote me a song about 6 months ago now. He wrote it to me because I was doubting, and He wrote this song to me.
My son, why are you striving? You can't add one thing to what's been done for you. I did it all while I was dying. Rest in your faith, my peace will come to you. For when I hear the praises start, oh, I wanna rain upon you blessings that will fill your heart. I see no stain upon you because you are my child and you know me to be your only holy. Nothing that you've done remains, only what you do for me. My child, why are you weeping? You will not have to wait forever. That day and that hour is in my keeping. The day I'll bring you into heaven. For when I hear the praises start, my child, I want to rain upon you blessings that will fill your heart. I see no stain upon you because you are my child and you know me. To me you're only holy. Nothing that you've done remains, only what you do in me. Just what you do for me.
precious bride, the day is nearing when I'll take you in my arms and hold you. I know there's so many things that you've been hearing, but you just hold on to what I have told you. For when I hear the praises start, my bride, I want to rain upon you blessings that will fill your heart. Oh, I see no stain upon you, because you are my child and you know me. Will remain only what you do for me, just what you do with me, what you do for me, just what you do for me.
Till next time, keep your eyes to the sky and let your light shine. This is Jerry Bryant. Full Circle is recorded in the Jesus Solid Rock Studios in Nashville, Tennessee. Full Circle is a JSR production.
This is Full Circle.